I see many aspects of a phenomenon which I'm just beginning to understand. Our modern technology has achieved a degree of sophistication beyond our wildest dreams, but this technology has exacted a pretty heavy price. We live in an age of anxiety, a time of stress, and with all our sophistication, we are, in fact, the victims of our own technological strength. We are the victims of shock, of future shock.